Hi everybody, it's Helaine. I'd like to walk you through a dance called Your Baby Spanish Eyes. It is choreographed by me, and it can be either a four-wall or a one-wall dance. It's definitely an absolute beginner level, 32 counts. So there's four sections, but very easy. I like to use the song Spanish Eyes by Engelbert Humperdinck, but there are some other singers who've done that song Spanish Eyes, and they work just as well. Okay, there are two very easy tags, and all they are every time you come to the 12 o'clock wall, which is only twice in the dance, you're going to do two nightclub steps for 8 counts. This dance I created so that my beginners could learn the nightclub step, because that's about half the dance is nightclub steps. Okay, so we're going to start out with the weight on your left foot, and we're going to do two half rumba boxes forward and two half rumba boxes back, also called progressive rumba boxes. All right, so the rhythm in the entire dance is that nightclub rhythm of slow, quick, quick. Okay, so you know the slow is 2 counts. So your weight is on your left foot to start, and we're gonna walk forward for 2 counts or the slow. 1, 2, step together. Forward, step together. So let's do that again. Forward, slow, quick, quick for the side together. Forward, slow, side together. Now we do it back, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. Again, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. Let's do it with that count only. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, we've done half the dance. Now we start the nightclubs with the rhythm of slow, quick, quick. So we rock over to the side or step big to the side, and then you rock back on the left, recover on the right, repeat that on the other side, step left side, rock back with the right, and recover left. Let's do it with the count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now let's do it with the, oh, I said we could count right. Rhythm. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. All right, from the beginning. Ready? And slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. All right, here's where you either make it a one wall or a two wall. If you want to keep it as a one wall dance, just do another two nightclubs. Slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. So altogether, you're going to have 4 nightclubs. So let's do it as the one wall dance first. Ready. Forward, side together. Forward, right, step together. Back. Step together, back, side together. 1, 2, 3, 4, the first 2 nightclubs, and finish with 2 more nightclubs. Okay, to make it a 4-wall dance, we're going to do, for the last 8 counts, 1 nightclub, side, behind, recover, and then step to the side with the left foot slow, and do a quarter turn to the left, right, left, end of dance. And you finish with your weight on your left foot and start the dance at this wall. So what we're doing is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now remember, you're going to have 2 nightclub steps when you return to the 12 o'clock wall each time, which is only 2 times, Okay, so you're gonna be doing, if you're doing a one wall dance, you're gonna be doing lots of nightclub steps, okay? So let's do the four wall dance from the beginning with the music, okay? Just remember, all together, if it's a one wall, you're gonna be doing six nightclubs when you're at the 12 o'clock wall. Oh, you know, when you hear that tag music. Okay, here we go. Four walls. Third section is nightclub. Fourth section, nightclub. Side hold, right turn, forward. A left turn. Fourth section, side hold, quarter turn. Side over. Side hold, quarter turn.